What's up, guys? Well, first playing cards, of course. We're going to be talking about who the winner is of this last week's drawing, right? Random giveaway. And it is truly random. I thought about different ways to do this. I know I hinted that maybe I would do some type of drawing where I have all the names cut out in pieces of paper and then mix them up or something like that. But after trying just a little bit of that and realizing how long it would take, I was like, I don't really have time to do that. I'm pretty busy doing a lot of other stuff right now with my Instagram and my other stuff that I have to do for work right now temporarily because of this whole situation going down. I have less gigs and things like that. So, that being said, they still don't take up a ton of my time, so I have time to do some of these videos, but I'm going to be putting more time into doing these videos as we go forward, hopefully, all right? So that being said, if you guys do want me to do something crazy, like some wacky drawing, then I will do it. I will cut out every single name and do that in the future for another one of these giveaways, because there will be more. Now, let's find out who won. What I did is I made a list of all the different comments, all right? Put the people's names there. I realized the hard way after trying to figure out all my subscribers that it's not easy to see every single subscriber, because apparently some of them are on private and you can't see their name directly. So that can be a problem of trying to figure it out that way. So I'm gonna be honest, I'm doing this from the comments, but mainly because of that. And I think it's important to note that people should be rewarded for commenting, all right? If they're gonna be there, they're putting their names out there, and I did tell you that you had to comment to do it. So that's what's happening. So I basically did it twice so I could narrow it down to two names because I wanted to add a little bit of suspense, all right, for the last decision, all right, who the winner would be by using a coin, because after all, I'm a coin magician, to flip heads and tails and figure out who wins. So who I came down to was Abe D and Richard Williams, all right? These two people who have commented and watched my video, you guys are the lucky possible winners, but we're gonna flip this coin to find out who will be the ultimate winner. Now, before I do that, I should just mention one thing. If you like this content so far, and the fact that people are actually gonna get one of these packs of cards, then be sure to try to smash that like button if you can. Now, obviously, I can't tell you what to do, but I definitely appreciate it, and so would everybody else who watches these videos. After all, I mean, it means they get to see more videos more often, because the more likes I get, the more I'm incentivized to do this type of thing, and the more stuff I can give away. So anyways, if you do like it, be sure to like it. And anyway, thanks for your time. Let's find out who the winner is. Let's stop delaying and wasting your time, because you want to know the answer, I can tell. All right, so what we'll do is we'll put heads as Abe, all right, and Richard will be tails. Let's give it a shot. I won't even look at it. I'll show it to the camera, all right? Let's see if you guys can see that. You see what it is? All right, let me look. Heads. Oh my word, I forgot which it was, heads or tails. So I went back and watched the video again just to see what it was, because apparently my brain is being slow today. And heads is Abe. Abe is the one who won. So, Abe, if you're watching this, you won! I hope you're excited because you're going to get one of these bad boys. And guess what? I am going to actually video me packaging it up and sending it to you. Here you guys can all now see Abe here. He's on my second video and posted on it. And here I go, clicking on it again by accident. So basically, here he is. All right? Right there, Abe. I don't know why my computer's being so ridiculous. Normally it does not spaz out like this, but that's fine. So Abe, what I need you to do is go ahead and send me your Instagram or Facebook in that comment. So underneath your own comment, just go ahead and comment there and say, hey, my Instagram or Facebook is this. I'll click there, contact you, and you can then send me your address or whatever, wherever you want this sent. I'll be sending it there. So that's how we'll get it sent out to you. Now, that being said, that's who won. That's the reveal. But guess what? There's more coming. I'm going to be giving away more stuff in my next videos. Now, the next thing that I'm going to give away, which I'm not giving away yet, but I will leave a link to so you guys can see it, all right, is my new project, all right? So my new project is called Coins When Surrounded, and I'm a coin magician, so this is all my best material. Now, there's a lot of stuff that I do on my Instagram, but the stuff that I'm going to be teaching here is the stuff that I do in all of my actual shows, and it's stuff that I've worked on for literally years now, probably 4 years or more is the material that I am releasing, and it has some really cool moves. There's an interesting move in it that uses, where it allows, I should say, it doesn't use anything, it doesn't use any gimmicks, but allows you to sneak a coin into a spectator's hand, and they can look at their hand while they close their hand around them slowly, and they'll never see you slip any coins in or anything. They'll even be able to see the number of coins in their hand while they close it, and yet it magically makes one appear. Super powerful, one of my favorite moves of all time. It also has a bunch of other cool stuff in it. Everything in it is pretty much gimmicks free. There is one routine that's taught with a gimmick and without a gimmick, and there's one routine that only uses a gimmick in it, but the rest of the routines, which is three big multi-phase routines, can be done with anything, with coins anywhere. You just need to have a good practice, you know, and know what you're doing, which I teach all of the details in this download. So keep that in mind. Obviously, don't buy it yet. You can go ahead and take a look at it, but it will be, the link will be below. And in the next episode, like I said, I will be giving it to one lucky winner. So if you're going to stay tuned, hold out on that and keep in mind that you might win it. So that is a possibility. Now, that's not the only thing I'm going to give away. I'm actually going to give away one other thing in the next video, and that is Haunted. It's only going to be after I review it, though. So whenever I review the Haunted key, which is the new thing that's going around on all the Magic websites right now, I will also give away that as well. So hope you guys find that exciting, and I look forward to seeing you next time. Just remember, before you leave, if you haven't liked and you haven't subscribed and you do like what you've seen so far and it's given you value, right? You found it fun, entertaining, interesting, then be sure to go ahead and smash that like button, hit subscribe so you can see more. Thanks for your time, guys, and have a good week.